recommend that if the Play-Doh is on the floor, you don't get any M&Ms in your popcorn. Okay. So is the room clean? All right, let's go look. You did it all by yourself. Okay, let's go look and see.
Now take me.
Let's go see. See if, what you did. Baby, it's all over the floor.
Why?
What do you mean, why?
Why is it on the floor?
Why? You said that you cleaned it up and put it in the box. Yeah. Look, it's all over the floor. So you don't get M&Ms in your popcorn now.
Okay. I'm sorry, Mommy.
Well, you don't have to apologize, but you just said that you cleaned it, so... What's up with that?
I don't know.
Well, why don't you clean it now? It's really easy. Remember I taught you with the plastic things? Look, right here. Okay. All right, well, the rules are rules. So we don't get any M&Ms in our popcorn.
I'm sorry.
You what?
I'm sorry I did that.
You're sorry you did what? Well, it's not about making a mess, babe. I said you can do Play-Doh on the bamboo any time. That's fine. It's just that you said that you cleaned up and you didn't. So just go ahead and clean up, okay?
Clean up with me.
Why are you whining? See? You know how. It's super easy. Goes right in the box. Look how easy that is. That is.
No, it's not.
Okay. All right.